Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession. We're just going to pick right back up here, where we had last left off. We had finished clearing out some caverns with Vlad, and we had finally completed our party once more here. So what I assume we are going to do is head to meet Strahd again. However, it was mentioned to me that the paladin that we met last time... Friggin' cats! The paladin we met last time actually had a quest for us, so we will probably be looking into that as well. Also, there's a ghost of a jeweler somewhere in town that I was told to avoid because he's kind of buggy. So we're not going to bother with that, at least not this episode. First, we have to find the owner of this mansion, though, which should be right back here somewhere in one of these rooms, if I recall correctly. Yes. Hey!
You seem surprised to see us, Burgomaster. Did you think we would have met our fate by now?
Surprised? No, not I. When we first met, I judged you to have qualities Lord Strahd would not waste, not quickly disregard. Believe me, your journey will not end with undue haste. And of course, if you have Strahd's blessing while in our land, you have mine as well.
Okay, that's all he has to say. Alright. In that case, I guess we're gonna kinda just put around town. Hey, we've got some stuff here that I didn't know we had. Another scroll of burning hands. Mage scroll of ice knife. Do they both have that? Yes. Let's see, is this magical? No. I'm gonna keep her with the fancy looking cloak though. But now she does have burning hands, which means I'm gonna be replacing her magic missiles with that, because AoE. Make sure she's got, oh, she's got stone skin. Yes. I do not know how effective stone skin is in these games. I'm only really familiar with using the version in Eye of the Beholder. Well, outside of like Boulder's Gate, but that's kind of a bit of a time lapse between now and then. Alright, let me check my mini-map real quick here. Okay. Kind of milling about. Yes, Swell, we know. We've heard your ramblings before, and nobody cares. Actually, I want to check my map again here. I don't know why the map's dragging ass when it comes to moving again. I do not know. Alright, we're actually going to head down to the southern part of town here and kind of explore some more. I do want to finish out town. Get everything seen that we can see. There we are. Keep going. Been in there. That was full of, like, the broken ones or mongrel men or whatever the hell they are. Okay, here's a wall. I don't think we've been in this house. Oh. There's a sign on the wall. What did it say? Merchant's Pride Warehouse. Quality goods from... places near and far as crossed out for sale or barter, closed and then burned away. Nice. Well, let's see if there's anything worth anything in here. Oh. Do we got monsters? No. Okay, just some. Oh, no. Yeah, here we go. No, you better believe I'm ready with the magical death. Maybe unnecessarily. Okay. Well, in that case, I guess this place is pretty well empty. Not even any hidden loot. I don't think. No. Well, that's kind of disappointing. What are you gonna do, I guess? Here I was all ready to nuke the crap out of something, too. Dang it. Okay. Hello? Oh, hey. Here we go. Dang it, I accidentally just backed out. Probably a good thing, because otherwise Swell would have been dead and sadness. Alright, I guess we're gonna go back in. Hi, guys! I'm never gonna get tired of using that spell. Alright, we got some rocks and a corpse. And that is looking like it for the time being. Some spells at the ready here. Yeah, well, that looks like it. Suppose at least we got some experience points. That counts for something. Alright, actually, while we're in here, can we sleep? Yes! There we go. Alright, let's see, we're gonna pray. I want to detect magic, because I just keep that running. And, okay. Now, actually, I want to go to town. I think it's the west that we came in from initially. Maybe it was the south. I think it was the south. I think south is the right way. Because there's that huge barred door, and I think that might be Strahd's keep, maybe. And since we're apparently not getting another free ride there, I think we might have to walk it. So I'm gonna see about walking it. Yeah, this is where we came in. Out we go. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save it, because we have gone a little while here. Alright, just make sure. Yep. Alright, this is where I wanna be. This area's music, it reminds me of Dungeon Keeper 2, or not Dungeon Keeper, Dungeon Master 2, Legend of Skullkeep. I don't know why, but it does. Wow, that brigand charges and Goldleaf just like checked him in the face with her staff. She ain't having none of that. Okay. Yeah, this right here. This? No. No need to waste time on the gate. Once helped Ritako the Smith forge a portcullis with bars that thick. He and I lifted and hammered, burned our hands, and learned our lessons. And I tell you, I could lift a treasure vault easier than I could bend those bars. I say we go back. Well, damn. In that case, kind of at a loss as to where we should be going. I'm just gonna actually reload here. Save us the time. Bunch of random crap that's been left by enterprising adventurers from the past, I suppose. Friggin' rats scurrying around. Okay, and we're just gonna follow this wall out the other entrance of town here. Okay. Wooded area west of Barovia. Alright, there's some goodies northwest of us. And that looks to be about it. Alright. Northwest we go. Oh, frickin' rocks. Get out of here. You guys too. Spell is so handy. Screw you guys. Don't care. Where's that freaking wall? Over here. I want to make sure we're actually done in here. Do I still have all my keys and shit? Yes. Okay. I just want to check the mini-map real quick. Because I'm not sure if we got all the locks. I think we did. I just want to make sure, like I said. Okay, yeah. Looks like we did. Alright. Just, like I said, making sure. Alright. Back to town. Ow! It's actually kind of crazy how tiny the areas in this are, like when you actually think about it. They're really not particularly large. I mean, I would say that they were small. Excuse me. But they are not freaking massive either. Alright, I'm actually at kind of a loss as to what we should be doing, so I'm gonna poke around and see if we can find that paladin again. And if we can, we're gonna see about doing whatever quest he's got for us. Nope. So I'm just gonna kind of pick a house at random here and start. Nope, old people. And this time, when I find him, I'll be smart and actually list it as, you know, his house. Instead of being dumb and not. I really should have listed Goldleaf Mark II's house, too, but I did not. Just in case we ever have to drop her again. I know where the frickin' inn is, and that's not a problem to find at all. Hello? Oh, I think this is a new house. I don't think we've been in here before. What do we got here? Come on. That's a scroll. Neutralize poison. Sure. Sweet. Extra healing potions. Who's got the... Okay, so we are full of pots. In that case. There you go, Velika. Oh, hey, random person. I know you're not gonna talk to me because the developers were kinda... accurate in making the people of Barovia into dicks. So I'm not even gonna bother. This is just an exit. Alright, well hey, that was a house full of potions, I'll take that. And a scroll of neutralized poison, which will save us a Kyogtom's ointment at some point. Okay, that's just the old people's house again. Let's see here. Minimap! I remember the dude wasn't in that big a house. It was like just one room. What we got here. Kirk, scroll of fortify. Sure. I honestly have no idea what that spell does. Should probably read the manual, huh? And, ooh, negative plane protection. That's actually a good one. Those of you that have seen my Eye of the Beholder Let's Plays know what that spell's for. Those that have not... Basically, and those of you that also aren't too familiar with second edition rules, there are some types of undead that their attacks drain your character's levels permanently. Negative plane protection protects you from that, and actually, if an undead hits a character with negative plane protection on, they actually, if I recall correctly, take damage too. It's not a lot, it's like 1 to 8. But it's still something. However, the downside to it is it's got a pretty decent duration, but it's like a single use. So once something smacks you, they're done. Can she wear that now? That's right. I think it's her thief that keeps her from wearing chainmail. Even though in actual second edition, if you were a fighter thief, you could wear chainmail. You just fucking... Your thief skills, I believe you couldn't use anymore. So thieves always wanted, like, elven chain and stuff, because it didn't screw with their thieving abilities. Okay. No, these are just those warehouses that we covered earlier, I think. Are we in the... Yeah, we're in the bottom corner. Alright, let's see here. I want to go this way, I think. Man, I know these episodes have just gotta be so entertaining for you guys. I'm sorry, but this is what Gene does when he plays games that he's never played before. Hey, a footman's pick. That's actually kind of new. I'm actually gonna hold on to that. I don't know if that's something that we'll need, but I'm gonna hold on to it, at least for the time being. Because, hey, you never know when you'll need a pick. Oh, there's actually a northern exit to town. I'm just an idiot, apparently. Well, let's go that way. That sounds like adventure. Alright, I'm gonna save, because cowardice. Okay, come on. I gotta get around this sign and all these bodies and geez. Alright, here we go.
I do not believe the gentleman we met in the caverns beneath the Ivlish was all he claimed to be. Though I am loath to speak ill of anyone who is not here and cannot defend against the accusation, neither can I rid myself of the notion that he was a servant of evil forces. He stayed with us only long enough to fulfill his goals.
Really, Swell? You just got that. Alright, we're in some old church grounds here. I will say that this game's actually got, like, some pretty decent music to it. Like, I'm kind of bopping along to stuff here. Alright, I'm actually just kind of like meandering out in this direction just to kind of fill in the map. Because I want to know if there's any goodies laying around. Alright, well there's the church, obviously. I assume we're going to be going in there. And, I'm not too interested in doing that immediately here. Like I said, I want to kind of make sure there are no goodies. Oh, there's something over there, too. Alright, so we have church. And what is over here? Big doors and a rune lock, by the look of things. So we cannot go that way. Dang it. Alright. Hey, church. Son, huh? I don't know who this is. Okay. Oh, what do we got here?
Not so hasty in passing. This curious herald on the wall deserves examining. All information is of use in a strange land.
Well, I was going to, but cherish and obey the land, but defy it not. Okay. Well, we have a little sun marker, and I do believe church vestibule key. There we go. We have that ankh in our inventory too, the holy symbol. Okay. So is that a button? No. If any place might shed the aura of dark, unwelcome secrets which hangs about Barovia, I had hoped this temple might be it. How foolish. There is an air of desecration here stronger than words can express. Hellhounds. Wow, that one almost killed, No. Killed Velika there. Jeez. Oh, this is a bad thing. And there goes Velika. Wow. I can't use burning hands because they're hellhounds, obviously. Whew. Well, looks like another scroll array's dead. Man, her AC being low is gonna start driving me nuts, I have a feeling. Alright, we rested for 12 hours. Dang it. Prayer. See, I might actually go onto her. Drop a burning hands for shield, actually. Because, yeah. That should bump her AC up. By, I think, like, 3 points. 6-4. Alright. So it's like the equivalent of her carrying around, Well, no, that's better than a shield, because if I recall correctly, in second edition, shields were just a flat plus one to your AC. So, yeah. So she's going, like, the equivalent of a tower shield in third edition. Oh, they all just opened up into here. Okay. That was... Yeah. Freaking games and their illusions of choice. Come on. I'm getting stuck on these pews. Is there a person there? Yes, there is. Somebody praying. Hello?
He seems lost in divine service. We'll rouse him gently from his prayers. Father, can you hear me? Father.
The old priest stares into a void, his eyes unseeing, his frame unmoving. It is as if long ago his flesh and bones solidified in their present posture. Except there's a tear, I just saw that. Yeah. Perhaps his faith was betrayed. Hellhounds running around and stuff. Wait a minute. I have that holy symbol. Can I, like, give it to him? Or citizen? No, I didn't want to. What did I just do with that holy symbol? Oh, no. I see it down there. Can I do that? No. Can I do that? No. Did I just freaking throw this stupid thing again? Yes. I'm an idiot. No. Oh, this time I probably did it. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, dang it. Oh. Son of a bitch, I had this stupid thing. There we go. Okay, I gotta be careful not to lose this stuff because I'm an idiot. Okay. So the priest whose faith was betrayed. How many hit points does she have? 27. Her and Goldleaf are on the same page there. I'm gonna be careful. Because those hellhounds hit hard. Oh, writ of instruction to the catalog. Yes. If you would open the gates to Trimia's catalog and travel safely where the magical tome may choose, recognize that possession of the book itself is but a single step. No less than 5 offerings gathered together are necessary and to bring the forces this great work to bear. Find these. 1 gem whose blush is deeper than the setting suns, a stone of red and fiery cut whose value outweighs a fortune in precious gold. A finely crafted elven piece into encircling beauty, of which have been worked the purest ores of white gold or platinum. The feather of a weir raven. The mists, a card from a Vistani seer's Taraka deck. And a symbol of truth, honor, and religious devotion, but one stolen from its rightful owner, then set free from evil hands. Only then will this item, when combined with the other 4, release its holy power and awaken the forces of the catalog. Okay, so I'm guessing that... we may know another path beyond this gloomy realm would present itself. Indeed, Strahd's tale of a portal in the caverns beneath the Iblis may have been no more than a distraction. Think of it, by those words he sent us off, consumed with the idea of escaping Ravenloft. Yet our quest remained to recover the amulet belonging to Lord Delt. To that task we must remain true. I'm gonna hold on to this, because otherwise I'm gonna forget, and I assume that, dang it. The holy symbol thing that we need is the holy symbol thing that we have in our inventory. So we need a gem, a raven's feather, a circlet, and whatever that other thing was. Alright, what do we got here? A mirror. Is it a mirror of opposition? I'm gonna save. What do we got? Hey, that's gruesome. I never thought to see such as this, not in a church. Spirit of the mirror, can you hear me?
He could only reply, ooh, baby. Ooh, 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 baby, 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 ooh. Avoid the fate of the now single Ian, and use your smartphone smarter. Try one of the hundreds of thousands.
Sorry about that. Alright, apologies for that little interruption from Spotify's ads there, although that was like hilarious timing. I accidentally pressed a button on my microphone or my headset that lets me pause and shit Spotify, and apparently it was on an ad. Well timed though. Can you tell us the future or grant wishes? Are you that sort of spirit, or no? Are you the spirit of this poor magic brown priest? The mirror. All right. Well, we obviously need the book to free this priest who's been bound to a mirror. Check my map here. Oh, see, and I missed doors. I missed doors because I'm an idiot and not paying attention. As I say, I'm just waiting for frickin' crap to be jumping out at me. Holy water. Well, doesn't look like too much in here. What's these gold peacock statues or whatever they're supposed to be? Did I see something on that wall or was I imagining it? An odd imperfection of some sort. Really? No. Yeah. See, that's why we got elves in the party. Oh, here we go. You pick up the Tome of Evil Artifacts and Cursed Items. That's nice. And a Cleric Holy Symbol. Well, that's two. Alright, I gotta see this. What do we got? Of the Mirror of Life Trapping. Reflections do trap the soul. They lure in mirrored brilliance, that faithful part, until the grip of life trapping stills the heart. He who has fallen victim to this faithful art shall wait within the surface of looking glass through all eternity. He may be freed neither by innocence nor by blood. Alas, reflection's grip may be broken only by certain words of power boldly spoken in the presence of the mirror. These words are inscribed within, but one page passed. And the page is obviously ripped out. Okay. So somebody trapped that cleric's soul and now doesn't want us to untrap it. Now there's some stairs down here. I am not going to go down quite yet. I want to see what's on the other side of this. There's another door here that I missed. I want to see what's over there. Because that appears to be going down deeper into the temple vestibule. Oh. Ah, no. No. My god, again! Ridiculous. I don't suppose you guys are actually like susceptible to brain hands. I can't tell. Meh. I think that's my magic missile wand. Freaking susceptible to that. Freaking another scroll array's dead. Gonna have wasted all of these things on Velika. And yes, I know I could just reload, but that's cheap and meh. I'm not generally a fan of save scumming in games. Generally. Alright, I'm gonna sleep here. Yes. Prayer. Gonna have her draw strength. I don't know why. I'm gonna have her bless Velika. There. The party is boofed. Alright, another door that's not opening, so. Let's see, are there any hidden buttons anywhere here? We go. See, and for that we are rewarded with pots and a helm. She's gonna detect magic. Is it magical helm? No, just a plain old plate helm. We'll give that to Velika. Say why not? Cure disease scroll and a bunch of potions. That is okay by me. I keep forgetting I've got those oils of fiery burning sitting in my inventory, just sitting there gathering dust. Oh, hey, and a scroll of raised dead to replace the three that we've used. Oh, and a mace. The magical? No. Never magical, like, I've noticed that in these old games, there are never magical bludgeoning weapons for the clerics. I mean, there's, like, a magic hammer in the Eye of the Beholder games, and, like, that's it. Aside from that crappy Rod of Lordly Might that I still have no idea what it does. Anyways, we are at half an hour, so I'm gonna go ahead and save here, and call an episode. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Until then.